No, it does not get driven in the snow.